lost and off track.
Maybe I was doing it to impress Amore, but the more I think about it, I mean, why do you always have to be the one to sacrifice? Rooney is my guts.
I don't think she hates you for that. As much as you hate yourself, really, you.
Robin and Raven back.
Raven needs you, Joe.
Why are you helping me?
This is not your fault, Murphy. Dying alone would have sucked. Thanks.
This is how we save a living.
I mean, we see each other all the time. Whenever we're in the same country, we are instantly together. We had a barbecue at Dexter's house the other night. We're going to hang out on the train on the way to Paris tomorrow. We are good friends.
What is that? You were writing in an Aldern service.
It's my diary.
Since when do you keep a diary?
Since forever. Let me see. Okay. Nope.
You deserve a decent sister.
I'm going to say this as delicately as I can. Your father's a liar.
That was the delicate way?
We are parting ways, perhaps forever. I feel I must have burdened my heart. You are the fond object of my affection and my desire. You and you alone are the keeper of the key to my heart. I'm not engaged, nor will I be, unless it's to you and my hand with an E.
I'll tell you what I saw. My true love walking arm in arm with another girl.
The universe works in mysterious ways.
Ooh, how we make it out when we make it.
only care about yourself.
Your arm.
You just saved your life. I got you.
Thank you for saving me.
I was saving you.
Raven Reyes, and I'm alive.